Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Dear students, today we will study mathematics in grade 8. Today the date is 13-2020. We are going to start matrices, the new chapter number 9. This chapter starts from page number 291. And the exercise 1 will be your homework regarding this whole lecture. In this chapter starts with the condition of the matrices with the matrix addition. So for finding the addition, first of all we should be careful about the order of the matrices. This is the condition of the matrix. If order of the matrix is not same, you cannot add the matrices. For example, you can see in this first matrix, this order is 2×2. 2×2 means 2 rows and 2 columns. And the second matrix order is 3×3, means that 3 rows and 3 columns. Just keep in your mind, the first value represents rows and the second value represents columns. And it doesn't mean 3 multiply 3 equal 9. It means that 3×3 means 3 rows and 3 columns in this matrix. It is called size of the matrix or order of the matrix. This is compulsory. That this is, you can say that it is the condition of the matrix addition. When you need to add the values, the matrix should be equal size or same order of the matrix. For example, here the order of the matrix is 2×2 and here the order of the matrix is 3×2, means that 3 rows and 2 columns. So we can add it? No. We cannot add them, but we can add these, because here the order of the matrix is same, 2×2, 2×2, and here the order of the matrix is 3×2 and 3×2, so we can add these values. So now we will see how to add. Here for the addition, corresponding values you will add. 2 here, this is about the subtraction. Example of the rule is same for the subtraction and addition. 2 and minus 4. So 2 minus minus 4, minus 18, minus 2, 20, minus 5, minus 5, 1. So in this way, 2 minus multiply minus will become plus. So 6 minus 18 minus 2 equal minus 20. Now this minus multiply by minus will become plus. Just keep in your mind, if the value is in the bracket, so we will multiply. If the values are without the brackets, here this value minus 18, this value minus 2, means we will add these values because the same values. 20 plus 5 will be 25, and minus 5 minus 1 will be minus 6. You can see here minus 1 minus 3, 2 minus 2, 0 minus 4, 4 minus 0, 1 minus 8, 10 minus 16. Minus 1 minus 3 will be minus 4. Minus 2 minus 2, 0, 0 minus 4 equal minus 4. This is the final answer. Now the addition. In the addition, same situation, A plus J, D plus M, G plus P, B plus K, E plus N, like this. All you can add, because here the digits, these are the numeric variable values, we cannot find out the final answer. So A plus J is the answer. Next is the matrix multiplication. For finding the matrix multiplication, you should be careful about the condition of the matrix. Just keep in your mind, this must be equal, must match, means that the columns of the second matrix must be equal to the rows of the second matrix. Again, columns of the first matrix must be equal to the rows of the second matrix. And the answer which you will get after multiplication, the order will be 1×4, means the inner values are equal, the answer matrix order will be 1×4 outer values. Like that, you can see here matrix, in the matrix multiplication, what you will do, multiply rows by columns. As I told you, you can write How many columns there? Two columns. You can write this first matrix two times and then multiply first value with first matrix and second value with second matrix. Here we can see that 4 multiply by 3, 2 multiply by 2, and 4 multiply by 7. When you add these values, it is 44. Again, 4 multiply by 5, 2 multiply by 8, 4 multiply by 9. When you add these values, 72. Then the next, 8 multiply by 3, 8 multiply by 2, 3 multiply by 8 multiply by 3, 3 multiply by 2, and 1 multiply by 7. When you add, 37. Again, this second row with second column, 8 multiply by 5, 3 multiply by 8, and 1 multiply by 9. After editing, this 73. Now you can write these values in the sequence 44, 72, 37, 70. This is the way to find out the multiplication of the matrices. Here, first of all, we will see, can we multiply these two matrices or no? You can see here the columns of the first matrix is equal to the rows of the second matrix. So order should be 3 cross 4. Order of the answer should be 3 cross 4. The same procedure we will follow, and you can see the order of the matrix is 3 cross 4. Here the same situation, right? I told you before, the way, first, how many columns there? 3 columns. So you can write this first matrix 3 times, A, B, G, B, E, H, C, F, I, and like this 3 times. Then multiply J by all the first values, then plus multiply by M, then multiply by P. After that, K multiply and N multiply and Q multiply. Then the third part, this is the third part of the matrix. Multiply by L, all values. Multiply by O, all values. Multiply by R, all values. In between will be the addition. After that, you can find out the answer. Next, matrix multiplication by number. Matrix multiplication by number mean if the one number is outside the matrix, it mean it will multiply by all the numbers inside, all the elements inside the matrix. Means 2 multiply by 4 equal 8, 2 multiply by 0 equal 0, 2 multiply by 1 equal 2, and 2 multiply by 9 equal 19. So this is the lecture for this exercise 1. Thank you for your precious time. If you want to contact with me on the WhatsApp, please send me WhatsApp between 9 to 12. After solving the questions as a homework, you can send me on the WhatsApp, and on the WhatsApp I will reply to you, is it correct or not correct. For any information or for any kind of help, feel free and you can contact with me. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.